is Chanel World, and I am going to be pressing my hair for the first time ever. I mean, like, I used to get it done when I was a little girl, but as I got older, I never just pressed my hair. I always use like a heat protector and a flat iron, but I really want to try something different, so I'm thinking about doing. So what we're going to be doing right now, I'm about to go ahead and shampoo it out, let you all see what I use and for my shampoo and condition, blow dry, and we're gonna go from there, because you know it got to be super moisturized. So tune into this video. Before we even get started, I need everybody to please like, subscribe to this channel right now, and don't forget to hit that notification button so you will know when I upload another video. This is the shampoo that I'm going to be using, the Pantene Moisturizer Shampoo. And I'm going to be using a conditioner from there and now. So this is a conditioner that I use from As I Am, the pomegranate and passion fruit go wash. It's real, real good. This is what I like to use on my hair when I get done, you know, washing it. It's a good condition. You can pick some up. So what I'm going to do now, I just shampooed it. Now I'm going to blow dry my hair. I'm going to grease it with Blue Magic hair food that I always use. I think you can see that. And also I use a heat protector when I blow dry. This is the Kiss hair oil. So we're just going to go there. So what I'm going to do is section this. It don't matter how good it look. You just need to put it in 4 sections. So we're going to go from there. But I did towel dry my hair. And my hair, it gets real curly. Like, I has real, real natural curly hair. It don't matter how good it look. You just want to grab a section and put it in the clamp. Or small sections at a time. And you want to start from the bottom and comb your way up. This prevent from shedding, a lot of shedding, and just keep your hair protected. Like, I really think I got more on this side, y'all. Just a little bit more. Let's add some more in there for this one. So as you see, I'm just twisting it on up. Bam. Then you're gonna do the back. Start from the bottom. Work your way up. And then it should fall right out. I always wanna use a wide tooth comb. Just twist this. So again, I'm going to take some more out of this one. Just a little. Cause I want more in my bag than I got in my front. It just kills some of the time. Especially if you're doing your hair on your own. So yeah. And then what I do, we're gonna take the first section. You're gonna get your grease. And you're going to part your hair. Go ahead and start greasing. You get your grease. Grease it. Grease it. You're going to do all four sections the same way. Grease it. If you want to go around, you can. And then I take my kiss. And you want to do all four sections the same way. So now that I got all four sections greased and ready to go, we're going to go on in with that blow drying comb. Make sure you start from the roots on down and work your way down. Or you can start from the bottom, but I like to start from the roots because I like to get all this excessive curly hair that's be in my way. Before I get started on the fun stuff, I like to take a break and eat me some watermelon. Yummy. So it's hot, so you're gonna be real, real careful and focus on your new growth area. Real gentle. And I just work my way all around. I want to focus on your new growth. Cautious. And this is the part that's actually going to straighten the hair. Not the comb, but this part is going to straighten your hair. That's what you really need to focus on. give it a second, and then come back.